you always hear a story when Drona was teaching Arjuna the archery. He told Dharmaraja to aim at a bird. Dharmaraja, then Drona asked, what is that you are seeing? Dharmaraja said, I am seeing the tree and I am seeing the bird. Then he said, okay. And he asked Bhima to focus. Bhima said, yes, I am seeing the bird, not even the tree, only bird. Then when he asked Arjuna, Arjuna said, I am not even seeing the bird, I am seeing only the eye of the bird, which I need to hit. This is the initial lesson about focus on one. But that is not ultimate. Then the eyes are tied. The next level, that blindfolded archery, that is when the focus on oneness is taught. When you get the glimpse of the focus of oneness, the experience of oneness, then you can use any mantra and tell the arrow what it should do. It will do it. It will just do that. That's it. It is no more an ordinary archery. Understand? It's not very difficult. It's not at all difficult. Just try for a few days next. Playfully. Blindfold. Remember Paramashiva. Chant Mahavagya. Connect with me. Be in oneness with me. And now I've initiated all of you formally. My blessings. You will all be successful. Everyone will be successful. Just do it. Within few days you will click. That focus is not about on one. Focus is all about on oneness. This initiation from my guru Arunagiri Yogeshwara gave me that experience. I am the creator inside and outside. I am the maintainer inside and outside. I am the destroyer inside and outside. I put things in delusion and pull out of delusion inside and outside. I liberate inside and outside. I tell you, cosmically how Paramashiva exists and how he manifested in my life as Nityananda Paramashivam. In one by one, every level I will reveal. Just internalize this. You will just manifest exactly how Paramashiva is cosmically available. How he exists, you will become same. How he exists, you will manifest same. In every level. In every level. Desire to become larger than what society taught you. Society would have taught you, oh, if you are focused on enlightenment, spirituality, your relationship with your wife, your husband, your family will be disturbed. You won't have time to spend with them. No! It is not true. Wrong convictions you are entertaining is the only problem. Don't eat others' shit. Don't eat others' vomit. If at all you have to eat something, eat only Guru's prasada. Now what I am giving is Guru's prasada. You are larger than what society has taught you. Click it. Click with it. Think intensely. Internalize. There is nothing lacking in your life. The only thing you need to have is the zeal of making your creation into a mission. if you are a real estate agent, don't look at that as a your profession or career. Look, providing homes, infrastructure for everyone in your city or in your country. Think in that level of mission, you will see how the Jnana Lakshmi ideas, Vidya Lakshmi principles, Dhana Lakshmi wealth, Shakti, everything. Santana Lakshmi. Santana Lakshmi means always not the kids. People who will support you in the mission, who are your part, all of them will be attracted to you. All of them will gather around you.